こんばんは。So, it is time for the disc sewing video. My schedule is kind of dragging behind because I have my things. However, we have many videos to do. And I will someday try to do them all. I have many things I want to sew, but focusing disorderant stuff makes me like muhia on my ass too much. So, I also have plans for the construct. My vocal abilities in English are not that good. It's like construct. Well, I cannot say that word. But however, there are some nice plans to show you. My babies. It makes this happy video. Yes, happy video indeed. And first, I have many discs to show you because I like to support artists I love and artists that make music where I can see myself and music that helps me and also music that generally tells what kind of breed human is, if you can understand. It's nice to listen things like that because it helps you, and if it helps me, I wanna support the artist who make it, because it is in my moral world. I will most likely keep my mouth shut for the rest of the video and generally tell the names of the albums and such, and not much else. We will see if this video gets too long, or most likely I will do it in one package. But whatever, let's start. So that we can get this done. I kinda cannot see the screen. I cannot see what I'm filming, but well, let's try to manage. So, the first disc is Turmion Kätilö Disco Vibrator. We will do the new Kätilö discs first. There are the songs. This disc is the kind of disc I have not listened much to songs there. But we will get to that. I wanna get all of the discs from them. However, let's see the art here. It is very difficult to show. Eyes just like I have. Not quite, but something similar. Oh, my back hurts. Oh, and we are in the coffins. I really love the guys in this band. Okay, that was the Disco Vibrator. I have not listened this album much. I will get to that as well. I have my own favorite albums as well, but the guys do really nice music generally. Next up, we have... We have the perunnyrkki. It's the fist of the Satan or perkele or whatever. That's some nice art right there. I really love that verta ja lihaa Brotennus Mental remix. That's the stuff. The first batch I did sold from the Catalos many days ago. There was the global warning and like Hoitovirhe discs. Those are my general favorite from the Catalot band. But well, I was not ready to talk. I do not know if you like it, if I'm talking, or if you do not like that, it, well, whatever. I will still talk if I feel like that. Maybe it makes this video a bit more interesting to watch. If you can see that I can actually talk. It's kinda dark. Dark indeed. It's nice art. The lyrics are showing. Well, there was not much to show there. This was little album and with the remix or things like that. Okay, there was that. Next up, we have this Turmion Kätilöt Techno Dictator. This is also discs that I have not listened much. Okay, and then let's see this. The art and the lyrics of the songs. This is actually getting kinda long. I have to make another video for the rest of the discs. That's awesome. Yes. This Rehtori song is one I have listened from this album quite a bit. Not much of the rest.
My favorite discs are those I mentioned earlier. That texture is quite amusing. Because it may be kinda true. Let's not read it in English, however.
Yes, yes. And then to the last of the new Catilo discs. It's Dance Panic. This is the album I have listened more. I got my favorites at first, of course, but I will get to this later. I kinda get stuck to a couple of songs because, well, I have autism spectrum. Quite strong one indeed. I kinda get stuck to songs and then maybe move on, or then I do not move on. But well, then let's do the notebook. I really gotta listen to these songs as well. But I'm kinda stuck with couple of discs and the songs from there. This disc is a bit more melodic, generally. As you can see from the name of it, Dance Panic. Kinda like dancing music or such. These guys really can do a lot of kind of music. With the metal way, very talented band, I think. I have done this Vihko and Uhriveri. I like those songs. These are my favorite from this disc. Very talented band. With the story behind the songs and such. Also with just the singing and instruments and everything. I really love this band. Has helped me a lot. These songs are actually very emotional in the way. But it's not for everyone. And not all people listen music in the way I do. But because this video is already 14 minutes long, I have to cover the rest of the discs later. I maybe can do the episode today, or then I will do it tomorrow or whatever. Maybe I need to do it today. This new discs are from another band, so it is something to look for. We will do loop video today, like normally, and such. But for now, we are done with this video, and I wish you very nice Saturday. There are a lot of videos I want to do, but I'm kinda slow with them. This is this kind of disc sewing video now, and we will see what kind of disc videos we will do in the future. I kinda like to talk, but if somebody does not like it, then that's too bad. However, I wish you nice Saturday.